Crozier, Crozier, shot. This goes wide. Nice play there. Fuller, Crozier. To Quinn, back to Crozier. Crozier, up to Quinn. Quinn looks in front, takes a shot. Deflected, score! That's a trick play. Exactly what the Blackbirds needed early in this period, just 28 seconds in. Crozier to James Quinn. James Quinn throws it in front, deflected in by Brett Quinn. Brett Quinn's second goal of the game makes it a 6-4 game. Still in favor of Detroit. Let's see if maybe some of the momentum can come back. And again, we've seen all the goals, man.